Hi, you've just finished your Trinity exam or your Cambridge exam or your TOEFL exam. You've received a grade or a mark or a nota that you don't like. Maybe they failed you, and you'd like to register a denuncio or reclamación because you feel you deserve to pass. I am Steve Marcus. I'm an official examiner of Trinity and Cambridge exams in Spain, as well as TOEFL. And my job is to decide who passes or fails, but I'm also one of the people who listens to your complaints. If you feel they have failed you incorrectly, there are many reasons why we can change your grade to pass you. Number one, maybe a person who tested with you passed and they have a much lower level than you have, therefore you should have passed. Let's look at that. In half the cases, I can change your grade from failing to passing. Maybe two people had a very similar writing because you study in the same academy. But you didn't cheat or copy from each other. That's another reason to change a failure to a passing. And there are many other reasons. If you feel you've been passing all along in your academy or with your private teacher or on your own, and suddenly you failed and you feel it was mala leche or bad blood or something is wrong, let me know. Send me a WhatsApp at 620837894. Tell me exactly what's going on. 620837894. In half the cases, if you give me evidence, I can change your grade from a failure to a passing. I don't need to talk to anybody. I don't need to talk to the examiner who tested you because I'm superior. Okay? But you really need to give me good evidence to make sure that a mistake was made. We are human. Sometimes we make mistakes. And in half the cases, if you complain, you can get your grade changed from a failure to a passing grade. My phone number is here in the video.